Now go stand in the corner and think about what you did.
The story starts when it was hot and it was summer, and I had it all. I had him right there where I wanted him. She came along, got him alone, and let's hear the applause. Took him faster than you could say sabotage. I never saw it coming, wouldn't have suspected it. I underestimated just who I was dealing with. She had to know the pain was beating on me like a drum. She underestimated just who she was stealing from. She's not a saint, she's not what you think. She's an actress, whoa. She's been known for the things that she does on the mattress. Keep in mind, there is nothing I do better than revenge. She looks at life like it's a party and she's on the list. She looks at me like I'm a trend and she's so over it. I think her ever-present frown is a little troubling, and she thinks I'm psycho cause I like to rhyme her name with things. But sophistication isn't what you wear or who you know, or pushing people down to get you where you wanna go. They didn't teach you that in prep school, so it's up to me. But no amount of vintage dresses gives you dignity. She's not a saint and she's not what you think. She's an actress, whoa. She's better known for the things that she does on her mattress, whoa. Soon she's gonna find stealing other people's toys on the playground while making many friends. She should keep in mind, there is nothing I do better than revenge. Just another thing for you to roll your eyes at, honey. You might have him, but haven't you heard? Faster than you can say sabotage. I used to think one day we'd tell the story of us, how we met and the sparks flew instantly, and people would say they're the lucky ones. Spot next to you. Now I'm searching the room for an empty seat, cause lately I don't even know what page you're on. Oh, a simple complication, miscommunications lead to fallout. So many things that I wish you knew, so many walls up I can't break through. Speaking, and clothes and trying to look busy. And you're doing your best to avoid me. I'm starting to think one day I'll tell the story of us, how I was losing my mind when I saw you here. But you held your pride like you should have held me. Oh, I'm scared to see the ending. Why are we pretending this is nothing? I tell you I miss you, but I don't know how. I've never heard silence quite this loud. Now I'm standing alone in a crowded room and we're not speaking. And I'm dying to know, is it killing you like it's killing me? Yeah. I don't know what to say since the twist of fate when it all broke down. And the story of us looks a lot like a tragedy now. This is looking like a contest of who can act like they care less. But I liked it better when you were on my side. The battle's in your hands now.